Welcome to Carl Abimo Technical Channel. In the last video, I promised you that I will show you how to unsolder a flash memory from an ECU. I have the ECU from Renault Laguna with AM29F400BB flash memory. We will need iron gun, tin, flux gel, solder wick, cutters, pliers, PCB cleaner, pliers for discharge of temperature from the quartz, and heat gun with adjustable temperature. Before unsoldering, mark the position of the memory's first leg. Then take a look on ECU plate. If around the memory is a quartz, you have to secure it with the pliers. If you don't have the pliers, you can use, for example, some thick screwdriver. We have to do it to discharge the temperature and avoid overheating of the quartz. Now, preheat the heat gun on the slowest rotation speed to a temperature of 316 degrees Celsius. This is the melting point of tin. Now, evenly heat the memory. When tin starts to melt, softly pull up the memory. Carefully put the memory down. Because ECU and the memory are very hot, wait for it to cool. Cool down also the heat gun. Now you have to clean the solder pads from the excess of tin. Do it using iron gun, flux gel, solder wick, and the cutters. Put a little bit of gel and remove the tin along solder pads. Cut a tape and go on. Do the same on the other side. clean the plates with PCB cleaner and dry with a paper towel. This is how looks correctly cleaned solder pads. For me, it's the best and the simplest way to unsolder a flash memory from an ECU. In next video, you will see how to solder this memory back to our ECU. See it!